صوت اخويا
بحر قطع قرار ما راح تشلف
Did you do you run in that weather? Outside?
Yeah, well, I mean, it's just have air conditioning.
And I close the door.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. Shukran.
Okay, gentlemen, thank you very much.
Shukran.
Shukran.
والله ما شميت اي والله.
We look forward to continuing our discussions in the near future in our effort to realize the vision that President Obama set forth of comprehensive peace in the Middle East, which must begin with an agreement between Israel and Palestine that will provide for two states living side by side in peace and security, and hopefully prosperity. It also will include peace between Israel and Syria and normalized relations between Israel and all of the countries of the region.
سوف يكون هناك اجتماع للمجموعة العربية وكذلك اجتماع للمجلس المركزي الفلسطيني في بداية الشهر القادم، وعلى ضوء كل هذه الاجتماعات وبناء على التوضيحات التي يمكن أن نتلقاها من الجانب الأمريكي لاحقا سوف نتخذ قرارنا الملائم.